Hey, my name's Luke. When I was 16, at my church there was a refugee community, and I heard the story of the Karen people, and it moved me. It broke my heart hearing what had happened to them and what they'd been through.